Hello, my dear children. Good morning to all. Today, let us study three topics. Use of this, use of that, and days of the week. Use of this, use of that. And days of the week. Use of this. The word this is used for talking about somebody or something that is used, that is close to the speaker. The word this is used for talking about somebody or something that is close to the speaker. Use of that. The word that is used for talking about somebody or something that is far from the speaker. The word that is used for talking about somebody or something that is far from the speaker. Let us see few examples. What is this? This is a mango. This is a mango. Hello, my dear children. Good morning to all. Today, let us study three topics. Use of this. Use of that and days of the week. What is this? This is a car. This is a car. What is this? This is a tiger. This is a tiger. Let us see few examples of the use of this and that. Let us see few examples of the use of this and that. This is a cow. That is a fish. This is a cow. That is a fish. This is a goat. That is a lion. This is a goat. That is a lion. This is a cat. That is an elephant. This is a cat. That is an elephant. Days of the week. Do you know how many days are there in a week? What are the names of the week? Let us see. There are 7 days of the week. They are first day of the week is Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. First day of the week is Monday. Second day of the week is Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Second day of the week is Tuesday. Third day of the week is Wednesday. W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday. Third day of the week is Wednesday. Fourth day of the week is Thursday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Thursday. Fourth day of the week is Thursday. Fifth day of the week is Friday. F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday. Fifth day of the week is Friday. Sixth day of the week is Saturday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Saturday. Sixth day of the week is Saturday. The last day of the week is Sunday. S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Last day of the week is Sunday. I hope you all understood the use of these, that and days of the week. Study well. Let us see next class. Okay, thank you.